Universal Screens manufactures retractable motorized screens. Nowadays, a lot of people have outdoor kitchens and outdoor patios. We can custom fit our screens to fit any opening and customize it so that way customers have a patio year-round and can enjoy it.
I'm very proud of the team that we've put together. My whole life's been geared towards athletics and just focusing on the team and how everyone has to do their role to make the product as good as it is.
What I like the most is about being a production manager at Universal Screens. It's like running a soccer team or a football team. I'm the coach and I always have a really good game plan for everything, and I love seeing it fall through, and it's nice to see that, you know.
What sets us apart from the competitors is us, the way we treat our dealers with respect and integrity, and also just the knowledge that all our frontline has. You know, we always stay updated to give the best service possible.
We value the customer. We don't just want a number. We don't just want to put out, you know, our product and not have it be the best quality out there. We want to make sure our customers are happy with our product and also enjoying it.
We tend to look at every job and see it through till the end. We don't look at any one different than the other. Until that customer is happy, nobody's happy.
I think our customers love that we know who they are when they call. We know what they need and how to help them. And they know that no matter what the issue is, we're going to resolve it.
I think I'm just most proud of the people I work with. They're amazing people, and everybody gets along, everybody is family, and everybody treats each other with respect, and I think that's the most important thing.
The thing I like about Universal Screens, and when I first walked in the door, was how comfortable they made me feel. You know, I never felt nervous through the interview whatsoever. You know, everybody was smiling and laughing. We had such a good time, and I knew the people were going to be really great. That was probably the biggest attraction.
Glenn's my father-in-law. He's a second father to me. So we try to do everything the same way that he would do it. You know, we just take care of people. It's family first environment. Our employees are our family. And we try to treat our customers throughout the world as part of our family. Family's first with everything that we do.
Glenn was really cool. He could make fun of you and make you laugh at yourself.
Glenn's legacy lives on the company, for me, is through his stories. I mean, there's a picture at the end of the hallway when you go into the other building, and it's there, and you can see his personality in it, but they tell stories that are just amazing. He was funny, he would cause a lot of trouble sometimes. He was extremely giving, and that's where the family environment started from, was from Glenn.